Nogales police arrested this man, whom they say stole hundreds of dollars from a Walmart. 21-year-old Rio Rico resident Dylan Patton was arrested, and 26-year-old Andrea McDonald also was taken into custody. Police found a 7-inch blade and a loaded 40-caliber Glock 23 handgun with a chambered round in his car. The couple's 5-year-old child also was in the vehicle. Patton is facing charges of aggravated assault with a weapon, shoplifting, and disorderly conduct.